when choosing this block of land, the main thing was the outlook being north. The odd-shaped block meant that I was able to design a home that was different to everyone else, and it ticked all the boxes for a perfect home for our family. Creating a custom home, a custom facade, something outside the box, is where I wanted to take King Homes and my business. So why not start on my own home? Hi, my name is Mark.
And I'm Veronica.
And we're from King Homes, and we designed and built this home for our family in Camden. We're located in Gledswood Hills, a part of Camden, and it's a very family-orientated area.
Camden's known for its open spaces and definitely having more trees around and more of a scenic outlook. And that's what really drew us to this block in particular, because you get scenic outlook that makes the feel of our home being inside and outside more enjoyable. And it also allowed us to bring our vision of what our family home is to life. We started the design process for our home in 2018, and then Mark started building in 2019. So when designing this home, we have a 45 metre frontage, and so using sharp angles and also the monochrome colour palette, we were able to create a custom home with a really striking facade that looked like a really minimalist, modern type home, because that's more of our style. And that gives great street appeal and definitely a unique home in our area.
We chose Clipsal because it's a quality product. We use it in all our homes, and it's a no-brainer to use it in this home as well.
And when we're going through the design process, we found that Clipsal had a great range of quality products that we didn't have to sacrifice aesthetics. The product ranges that they had really suited the style of our home as well.
In the design process of the home, I really wanted the north light all day through the home. So the main item was setting the first floor back. So then the first floor and the ground floor got the whole northern aspect of the rear of the home. And with that created cantilevers and its really modern shape.
Of course, with that north facing orientation on the back of the land, having all that natural light flood through the void was something really important.
As you enter the home with a really wide hallway, big thing was to have a wine cellar on show. And then that walks into the dining room in front. Then you walk to the left and you enter a living room. Off that living room, we also have a media room and study. We also have the alfresco and then the basketball court.
The first thing that we thought about when designing this home is definitely the kitchen, and we knew that we wanted a statement island, and the integrated appliances was really part of the kitchen design in having a really seamless look. So having the integrated fridge and also the oven and appliance tower created that look for us.
My main design points in this home was to have the pool on show. Essentially, you're using the pool only a few months of the year, and the rest, I just wanted to look at it.
And that's why it was important to incorporate the large commercial size windows to make sure that we have the view of the pool throughout the home. And especially when you're spending so much time in the kitchen and dining area, that you always have that outlook.
Upstairs, we have the primary bedroom with its own ensuite and his and her robe. Off that, we have three bedrooms and an additional living room. The bathrooms upstairs are a modern way of doing a three-way bathroom. The shower, the toilet space is hidden behind the vanity, and the vanity is the showpiece.
Cost and durability was really important to us as well. So keeping in mind that we're a young family with a cat, a dog and young children, a way that we kept the build cost down was incorporating durable materials. So for that reason, we chose laminate flooring. We also opted to use porcelain tiles instead of, say, natural stone as well.
So externally, we used colour bond cladding paired with Hebel, which is a clean render finish. We wanted the modern rendered look, so that gave us the best value for money. We've paired that with the colour bond steel on the first floor, and we have a timber entry to tone it down a little bit.
And then inside, the Hebel and the double glazed windows was to make sure that we could keep the home cool in summer and warm in the winter months, and
does help the overall thermal efficiency of the home.
value and benefit for using Clipsal is they set the trend, they create new products, and they're a leader in the electrical solutions.
Clipsal have a wide variety of products which were available, and we chose the Satin Zen range in particular for its clean lines and the colour of the cover plates, which create a seamless look in our home. So when designing the electrical layout of our home, we went through a clip spec consultation with our electrician, and that was a really great way to sit down and look at our floor plan and our layout to understand where we should be adding in power points and light switches and lights throughout our home to make sure it's functional for our family to use.
We went into this not expecting the amount of looks, the amount of positive feedback about the build. And as a builder, that makes me super proud.
And I agree with that. I mean, this home, the design is completely and uniquely ours and something that we started from just a drawing on a piece of paper. So I think we're super proud to create a home that we enjoy looking at and that other people have really complimented, that they appreciate our design of the home inside and out.